miles we walk, the many things we learn, the building of a shrine, only just to burn. That's the way it is. That's the way it is.
There's a good man within you, but he is wrestling with a giant.
I'm really sorry for you, son. It's a hell of a thing.
Our time is pretty much past.
May the wind be at your back. Good fortune touch your hand. May the cards lay out a straight.
Get them bags packed up quick, Miss Grimshaw. Come on, all of you.
Well, we're doing our best.
Hurry, we ain't got long. Hurry.
We just got plenty of time, Micah. We all need to have a little chat.
Black Long, you're back. Hooray.
I just saw Agent Milton, Dutch. Abigail shot him. She's okay. Not that you care too much about that. You rats. All of you. Seems old Micah was pretty close with Milton.
What the hell are you talking about, cowpoke?
You talked.
That's a goddamn lie.
Dutch.
Dutch, think of the future.
Milton told me.
And you believe him, Black Lung? You believe him?
It all makes sense now.
No, it damn well doesn't.
Dutch, think.
Dutch, be practical now.
Dutch!
John?
You left me. You left me to die. My boy, I didn't have a choice. John, I didn't. You! I didn't have a choice. Left me!
All of you, you pick your side now because this is over. Oh, them years, Dutch. For this snake.
Oh, be quiet, cowpoke. Be quiet. You live in the clouds.
No, you be quiet, Mr. Bell, and put down your gun.
There's Pinkertons coming fast! Ah!
Now! Who amongst you is with me? And who is betraying me?
Bell.
Bell. I'm here.
Think for yourself.
He's lying.
He's lying.
Put your guns down!
God damn it! Move!
You ready, John?
Yeah.
Everyone get down!
This is Major Ross with the Pinkerton Detective Agency. Put your guns down. Lay down your weapons now. Behind you, Mr. Ross.
Pull the bullet out of that bastard, will you?
Ago. Stay with me, Arthur!
And they're just up ahead!
Stay down! Are you all right, Arthur?
I'm with you. Keep going!
Hey! Hold it right there!
Come on, Arthur! With me!
Drop that cocksucker! Stop where you are! Put your guns on the ground!
Let's keep moving!
What about the money? It's in here.
There's no time. We'll have to come back. They're right on us, Arthur. Come on. Arthur, you go up first.
Abigail's safe. So's Jack.
Where are they?
It was Sadie and Copperhead Landing.
Thank you, brother.
I want you to not look back. Like I said.
Hey, what the hell?
brother. Let's go.
Give me a second.
Come on. Push, Arthur.
Thank you.
Arthur! Come on, Arthur.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Well, what about the money?
Abigail gave me the key.
I head down there, I'm dead in 5 minutes. I got a family. That's more important.
Maybe you're right, but...
You want the money? You head down. I gotta go to my family. Arthur.
I'm coming with you.
I'm gonna get you out of this bullshit if it's the last goddamn thing I do.
Thank you. Ah, shit! Let's go! We need to find higher ground. Don't worry about them. They'll just be going back for the money. We need to get the hell out of here.
Kill him quick now.
Shit. Well, let's get up this cliff.
Here you go.
Come on, Arthur. Keep pushing!
They're climbing! Who's gonna climb? Come here, poor asshole!
Get behind a rock! God damn it! They're everywhere! Get out! Get going! We need to get out of here! All right, Arthur, come on, let's go!
You go.
Keep pushing, Arthur.
No. No. I think I've pushed all I can.
Come on.
You go.
We ain't got time for this, not now.
We ain't both gonna make it. Go. Now. I'll hold them off. It would mean a lot to me. Please. There ain't no more time for talk. Go.
Arthur.
Go to your family.
Arthur!
Get the hell out of here and be a goddamn man.
You're my brother.
I know. I know.
Die!
might you have your boy? Hope you're ready for hell.
Milton told me.
You ain't gonna reach that gun. You ain't. You lost, my sick friend. You lost.
Man, Marcus, despite my best efforts to the contrary, it turns out I'm wounded.
It is over now, Arthur. It's over.
Oh, Dutch. He's right. You know it, and I know it.
He's sick. He's dying. He's talking crazy.
Gave you all I had. I did.
Come on, Dutch. Let's go, buddy. We made it. We won. Come on.
John made it. He's the only one. The rest of us... No. But I tried. In the end, I did.
Come on. Let's go. We can make it. Come on, Dutch! Come on! Ah!